likely tardy for the party, Kedmer. You're at the function in the junction. I hope to see you downtown Orlando, Florida, Kedmer. Look at the flyers. I know they've been out.
Mississippi, Tennessee state line. And we go.
And out of Rockwell. Green and time to get to 2x4, New Jersey, Forrest Gump. I was long winded. I guess I'm plugging that cat in his ears. He having to sit there and watch the damn CV like a damn TV. I had to do that for cat in many, many years also. That kind of got old after a while. Back it down, and I'm going to get on up out of here. That's for Captain Megan Shore. Stud, I'm back in the bushes reading the mail. Bye-bye.
Pam, 301.
Evening time,
Jerry.
Oh, yeah, man, ain't nothing wrong with a little fun. That's why we're about to do it, too. Said you good there, too, before. Appreciate the way you are. Old Forrest Gump, man, it's one red light, too.
This now. I mean, I kind of got a little mental case the other day, and I thought about taking the old tower and laying an aluminum tower down out there in the yard, and, you know, just walking them elements out a little bit, because I'm a little bit higher, bringing them out about quarter to a half an inch, and putting this cat figure dead flat, 101, 100, you know, 10. I don't mind a tiny bit of replay. A lot of cat figure booms, they say replay ain't no good. Hey, Stud, I wonder what would happen if I ever took the time to lay that tower over and tune into this channel there, Breaker.
No fire, the gambler in the big man.
Hey, Cougar 4, Tango 1, know what's going to make. And we standing.
About that 901 in Quantico,
DX-Land. How about that DX-Land 076 down around the pile? We're trying.
Not me. I'm not showboating. I'm talking
Memphis, Tennessee.
I'm doing these boys a favor by staying on Channel 6, the 14.
Tango 1. No whiskers to make. And we standing.
Hey, KP68, it's 301 over here in the Big Bam working his Pro Tools audio. KP68. It's 301 in the Big Bam. We're going to his Pro Tools audio. 301's waving.
Roger D, Cadmigan. But don't give me no Cadmigan props, Cadmigan. I'm just wanting some reality checks. I like to get reality checks, Cadmigan. I like constructive criticism, man. I haven't had no constructive criticism since 2011 when my grandmama passed. So I'm looking for some good constructive criticism. I take heed to what my Cadmigan elders tell me on that Cadmigan end. Them Cadmigan, we were up in Powell Talk the other night. The Cadmigan asked me, he said, "Boss, how old are you?" I said, "I'm 36. That Cadmigan said, "There ain't no damn way you're 36. I said, "Well, I was born in 1980, November the 16th. You do the Cadmigan math, John. I'll see you. Bye-bye.
Man, this is your talk show for the last few minutes now, 258. Your friend Doorknob down here, me and the kitty, just the waving again. I'm gone.
trying to take your clothes off. Boy, if this was a Super Bowl, Captain Bigger Man, we'd be jumping up and down like James Brown in here, man. You got some choir singers singing in the background, Captain Bigger. I don't know what you're doing over there, Captain Bigger. Or whatever you're doing, Lord knows you've got that damn station smoking. All right, man, I'm going to get back on the side. Somebody else probably want to do a little fan lipping, no doubt about it. Looks like we on the Cadmium pipe, man. We talking on the pipe. At least that's what the inmates tell me at the prison. Stud, I'll see you. Bye, bye, bye.
No doubt about it. Y'all have a good one out there.
Yeah.